Assalamualaikum. It's me again, Layla, the daughter of a sitting to Gubuntok Negro, your little teacher. The last we meet, I taught you already the shortcuts of creating new documents, locating and opening an existing document, saving documents, saving changes, closing documents, and undoing changes. Now I'm gonna teach you the shortcuts of switching apps, returning to the desktop, creating folder, duplicating text, removing text, and redoing changes. But before that, please don't forget to subscribe our channel and hit the bell for more tutorials. Okay, let's start! Number 7. Redo changes. After you have undone one or more actions, the redo command allows you to restore the undone actions by going up to Quick Access Toolbar and clicking the redo button. By pressing Ctrl D plus Y. Voila! Easy peasy lemon squeezy! Again! Hold down Ctrl key and press Y. Voila! Fast and easy! Number 8. Remove or cut text and object from its original location. When editing a document, you may want to remove or cut text from its original location and place it in a new location. To do this, you have to do the old-fashioned way, by right-clicking and selecting Cut, or by clicking Home tab and going down to Clipboard Group and clicking Cut button. It's wasting time, because you can do the same thing by pressing Ctrl key plus X. Voila! Easy peasy lemon squeezy! Now you can paste it in anywhere you want by pressing Ctrl key plus V. Voila! Fast and easy! Again! To cut text, hold down Ctrl key and press X. And to paste it, hold down Ctrl key and press V. Voila! Easy peasy lemon squeezy! Number 9. Duplicate text and object in another location. You love to duplicate text in another location by right-clicking and selecting Copy, or by clicking Home tab and going down to Clipboard Group and clicking Copy button. But you can do it in a fastest way by pressing Ctrl key and C button. And to paste it, just hold down Ctrl key and press V. Voila! Easy peasy lemon squeezy! Number 10. Create a new folder. To create a new folder, you can always do an old-fashioned way by right-clicking your mouse and going down to create a new folder. But why you are wasting your time when you can do the same thing? With one command, just hold down Control key and Shift key plus N. Voila! Easy peasy lemon squeezy! Now the new folder pop up and ready to be named. Number 11. Returning to the desktop from many windows. If you have many windows opened and you need to open another one from your desktop, you don't need to minimize them one by one. You can minimize all of them with one press. By pressing Windows key plus M. Voila! Easy peasy lemon squeezy! Number 12. Switch apps from one to another. After you open many apps, you want to use another apps hidden behind another one. And you are usually going down to taskbar and selecting the apps or minimizing some of them. Now I'll teach you the fastest way to swap the program without doing so many moves. Just hold down Alt key plus Tab and continue pressing the tab until the desired apps reach. Voila! Easy peasy lemon squeezy! Thanks for watching! Please don't forget to subscribe!